So what I love about New Zealand Pinot Noir is its nudity. It's expression of the people and the place. It doesn't try to be Burgundy or California. It just tries to be New Zealand. Always quite diverse and different, but fresh and bright and truly an expression of the people.